biggest hurdle, you know, there's always the constant, it's very competitive, of course, everybody knows that, but it's really sticking with it, and I think that goes with anything that you want to do in life, is sticking with what you love even when the going gets tough. And especially for actors, the lifelong journey of becoming a better actor, because you'll never, if you don't want to stop becoming a better actor, there's always going to be new things to learn about that. But for me, my ambition was always to be in animation. So at first I wanted to draw it, having to be an animator. And I don't remember how exactly when I switched to voice acting, but it's been my passion for over half my life now.
And yeah, like similarly, I have been wanting to do this for a lot of my life, and I started out singing, actually, so I did a lot of vocal lessons and stuff, and I've been a fan of animation and, you know, Disney, anime, everything animation, so just putting them together and being able to be as lucky as we have been to be a part of this industry has been amazing. And as for hurdles, again, I was pretty shy, so getting over my shyness in order to, you know, do the job and get it right was pretty hard at first, but it's been really great, and I think it's made me a much better person, and I'm happy for what it's done for me.